never tried Jesus. Ain't he all right? Tell your neighbor, say, show up. I tried him and I met my life. I'm standing here today. I tried Jesus. He healed my body. You see, in the COVID, is in my walk. I was in the same situation. Diabetes 588. While I was out of time, the Lord kept me, and he brought me all the way back from Mississippi. And I never told my wife I could not see. Everything was just blurred, but I was out there, and I kept calling the name of Jesus. And if that wasn't good enough, my wife had to get back. She was my eyes, but she had to get back. And so I had to put her on a plane and send her back. And there I was in Memphis, Tennessee, trying to bring my old big sister, my oldest sister, and my oldest grandson back to Kansas City. And I never told neither one of them that I couldn't see. I just kept praying, and it began to rain. And I said, Lord, just hold the storm back. And the rain, Sister Smith, the rain dried up. And as I got close, it started to rain again, and I called on Jesus. And I kept on driving. See, when you're in a storm, you don't have to stay there. If you just call on Jesus, and you just keep on moving. Y'all sitting there looking like